comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize Ames' tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Whoa, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It was tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Beta.
I love you more. But you don't get it. Okay. Where were we? Password hint. First love. Oh my god, I'm in! I can't believe it! Oh, right. Copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark. I really kicked the hornet's nest. Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Thank you. freaking toasters are everywhere. Thanks for the lift. There we go. Who needs high-tech security when only I can make this jump? To the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Ugh, Amir would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Laptop. All right, see what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. You're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There's no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my God, he killed Cap! What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Hello. Oh. I've got reports from Harvard. CEO of Packard Aerobat, Idea Mechanics. AIM is proud to announce that
Down I go, I guess.
Enemy equipment has been detected in the vicinity. In accordance with Inhuman Protocol Section 3, Subsection 8-2, please remain still while we complete our scan.
What? There's one here?
No, it's fine. It's they're gone.
Scan complete. No Inhuman DNA detected. Thank you for your compliance. If you would like to give feedback on your scan today, you can fill out a survey at AIM's website. Thank you.
Did that just happen?
See? No Inhumans. It's probably just a random inspection.
To the park this way. Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about? To the cap statue. Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste. Everybody's a critic. Slash vandal. All Inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. The first person they called Inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. Need a hand, big guy? Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? Any humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizers.
Stop! Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay, man?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away. Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
and now he's
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back.
She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Your help. Go. That's my way out. Go to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Guys don't swim. Aw, ew. Ew.